Taking care of horses can be a challenging task, but if you love to raise horses, it is important that you know even the most basics of grooming horses. Of course, as a horse owner, it should be your responsibility to make your pets clean, comfortable and well-groomed. Even before you buy or decide to keep an equine, it is important that you learn the basics of taking care of horses. Here are a few tips that might help you get started. Shelter. One of the things that you need to prepare before you get a horse is to make sure the animal has a shelter and a good place where he can be safe. You may need to have a stable or a barn to house the animals. Of course, you have to ensure they have ample space in the stable, and make sure also that you provide them with beddings of straw for them to lie down comfortably. Just remember to clean them regularly as well, and make sure to replace them when needed. Aside from having a stable or a shelter, taking care of horses also means allowing them to pasture, run around an open space for them to have regular exercise. Keep in mind that your horses will also need exercise regularly. It is also important that you fence your pasture area. This will help protect the animals and avoid them from getting lost. Find fencing materials that will not also hurt the horses. It is practical, of course, not to use barbed wires for your fencing, as this can injure or hurt the equine. Good grooming. Another important thing you have to learn in taking care of horses is good grooming. A well-groomed horse is one that is healthy, in good condition always, and of course, can have a good performance. Invest on a grooming toolkit that will make the grooming a little easier. Ensure that you have groomed your horse from head to the hoof, and also make sure that you groom your horse every after you ride them. Among the good practices you can do in good grooming and taking care of horses are cleaning the hoofs, gently brushing their bodies, and brushing their mane and tail. Keeping your equine in good health. To keep your animals in good health, it is a must that you let a veterinarian check it regularly. It is also important that you clean the shelter of the animals to drive them away from diseases. It is also vital that you deworm your horse as well. The vet can help you on the kind of deworming that your horse needs. You can, however, keep a first aid kit in your stable so that you will be ready any time when your horse can sustain injuries or cuts. These are just a few of the things that you need to learn in taking care of horses. Of course, it is a must to learn the very important ones when it comes to making your horse healthy and comfortable. To raise a healthy horse, visit the website in the description box below for more guidelines.